Yes, you could kill the killer. I mean, that's the whole point. Like in this game, there's no escape. Kill or be killed. But yeah, I was asking you, especially Storm, because you know what I sound like. Do you like it? Like, do you like my voice alone? Because there's like no face. You get like, is there at least one person here who doesn't know what I look like, so they can tell me, oh, your voice fucking sucks. Oh, that's you, bro. Please ping the next time. Giving me a heart attack.
Sorry.
It works.
I was like, why are you running away?
Bro, my heart started bumping big time. 1 out of 10 on the voice? Fuck! I need to bring the camera back. Sure. Hopefully tomorrow. He's coming, he's coming.
Yeah, he was going that way. Run.
Run, buddy, run! I will be missing you.
I'm out here with a weapon.
It's a nice voice. Thank you. Trey, how you been, dude? Hey guys, if you haven't checked out Trey, he's also a fellow streamer that definitely deserves some love. So Trey, you waiting for VHS as well? Are you ugly sick at the moment or just sick? Nah, I'm just sick. But I don't feel like being on camera because, you know, I'm constantly like going to blow my nose or something. Like I don't feel I don't feel like it, if you know what I mean.
He's in theater.
But I would say even that I'm kinda ugly. I'm going through the warehouse with the staircase. So if somebody wants to bring him here. I'm just gonna go with the hard weapons. Oh, where are you guys at?
Lucky boy.
Oh nice, he's playing safe. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, let's go. Bro, my screen got minimized twice! Twice, dude! My screen got minimized, sorry. What the hell? Twice.
He's on me.
Oh, I think he's coming that way, yeah. You want me to patch you up?
Yeah, please.
I feel like we should move away a little bit.
Anything with this for us?
And I think that's yep. Good job.
Betting his spawn here. Betting his spawn here.
My lunch had given me a stomachache, so annoying. What did you eat? What did you eat? Double. Bring him here, Luketa.
Oh, my God, what a shot.
Oh yes!
Nice job, man.
Easy.
What a fucking shot.
America's sniper.
Even if you miss, I would have got him. Probably.
The sound helps so much with those shots. Like with the slingshot, you just listen in. Like the best way is like just go for it when he doesn't see you, and that's all. That's it.
He got double stun.
Oh god. Oh god. Should we just go for the stun weapons for like? I don't know.
Nah, let's bring it to that one stigma first.
You know what? Let's go fire bombs everywhere. Let's make a rule: only fire bombs allowed now. No, oh fuck, we have two, we have two stigmas. Why did I think we have only one left? Malaysia, fries, like loads of them? Fries? You get a stomachache from, wait, sorry, you I'm ate too sorry, many? Sorry. Is that a reason? I don't think I ever got a stomachache from fries.
Body.
I'm just imagining how many fries do I have to eat. Oh, Shan.
Ah, I'm getting stuck. Thank you. They still on me though. Is anyone close to...
I'm
crafting on a sword.
I'm crafting a firebomb in the test chamber, but I just had to stop because you guys passed through.
He's feasting.
Yeah, but I've been staying away from junk and now I've eaten loads of it. I wouldn't even say the fries are junk. I mean, okay, yeah, fair enough. Kind of. Junk.
My hero.
Hello.
Oh, he's right there. Oh, headshot.
I'm gonna make a staff.
Okay, I'm going for a stun weapon. Yeah, I've been sniping a lot. I can never hit a firebomb if it's not a direct hit. I don't know why. Your moan is kind of hot. Did it scare you away? I could go for some fries. I'm feeling fries today. Stay to what you know. True. Woo! Finish crafting that weapon and help me out, bruh.
I need to charge it up first.
I'm here.
Oh no! He's on me. He sees me. Fuck. Fuck. My bad. Didn't see that you were that close. So we... GG's. Survive the match. Feel victimized. You don't have to play. I always attack him.